So guys, today's video is about Simon Ekwa and the DOS people, and I don't really understand what is going on. I don't know, too much stories, this and that. There's a lot of things going on now. I don't even know when all this thing started, and I don't know when it's gonna end. But guys, my piece of advice is that you people should make peace. Let there be peace. Let peace reign. Let peace reign. Let peace reign. That is my own. Let peace reign. It's very, very important. Let peace reign. No matter what is causing this misunderstanding, this is not what Mazen and the Kalu taught us. Mazen and the Kalu taught us how to be peaceful, how to appreciate those doing well, how to work together with them without jealous and envy. Mazen and the Kalu has taught us a lot. I'm surprised why this time everybody has forgotten what Mazen and the Kalu taught us as a freedom fighters, as a DOS, you own an IPOP. Mazen and the Kalu has taught us freedom of speech. And Mazen and the Kalu has taught us how to respect the rules and the regulation. Mazi has taught us a lot of things. So we're supposed to listen, we're supposed to obey, we're supposed to do the needful, we're supposed to do the right thing. So guys, as you guys know, on Monday, being tomorrow, no, tomorrow is 22 of August, you can go to your various working place, your business, school, anything you know you are doing for a living, go to your various, do your normal activities. No more sit at home for now. The only time they say we are going to be sitting at home is only time Mazen and the Kalu will appear in the court. According to the DOS, the Biafran leaders, yes, the Biafran leaders, which is DOS, then said, no more sitting at home for now. Only the time we sit at home is the day Mazen and the Kalu will appear inside court, Abuja Federal High Court. Don't allow anybody to deceive you. Ask questions. Follow their platform. Listen to them, because they have been doing this for many years now, not today. They have joined this struggle, and there's no misunderstanding the way I'm seeing it now. Okay, because I told you guys that time, that period where Mazen and the Kalu like appear in Israel, and that time Uchemefo betrayed the struggle. I told you guys the reason why Mazen and the Kalu is scared to, you know, give anybody that deputy, and beside that, I heard that the deputy or whatever, they are receiving a lot of money, so their salary is too much without them doing the needful, their work. So I think the fear why Mazen never appointed any other deputy is because of this particular issue of Uchemefor betraying the struggle. So I think that is Mazen and the Kalu's fear not to appoint anybody. It's not Mazen and the Kalu's fault. It's the fault of what Uchemefor and those saboteurs done in the past. What they did in the past is the fear, the reason why Mazen and the Kalu decided to just, you know, not, you know, appoint anybody again. Because if it's Mazen and the Kalu and Uchemefor, is like, it's just like brother and sister. The little misunderstanding, Uchemefor came out and begin to, you know, yap rubbish, which is the it's very scaring. So, just so scaring for him to just appoint somebody, because you can never tell who is who. Can never tell who is who. So what happened is what I am telling you guys right now, that let's try to respect those agitated for this struggle. I also respect the DOS. They're our people. We are brothers and sisters. Let's channel our whatever we are doing to the government, the zoo, who has, you know, frustrated people life and, you know, spoil everything. So I think they are the ones we're supposed to focus, not focusing each other, not fighting error, fighting fault, fighting out different. No. Let's channel all this to the people who oppress us, your oppressors, your enemies. Because I'm not your enemy and you are not also my enemy. We may agree and disagree, does not mean that we are enemies. Okay, so guys, it's also important for you guys to do the needful, follow the instruction of the US, also follow the instructions and support the agitators, those who is agitating with their genuine heart. Always render your support to them because they are the reason why we are where we are today. They are the reason why we are in this level and this stage we are today. So it's so important. Stop fighting the shadow, those who never did you anything, because of pride, because of your pomposity, and you know, you start to fight the wrong people and it's not nice. Please, let's come together and do it the way Mazin Nandekalu has been doing it. That is why Mazin Nandekalu may not come out again to agitate for this Biafra. You guys know how things are going. He may come out, he may not come out. Another person may take over. We never can tell. Let's wait and see how everything plays. Okay, let's wait and see. But don't forget to remember Mazin Nandekalu in your prayer. Anywhere he is now, always remember him in your prayer. And stay blessed. I will see you guys. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, Oluchiloy TV, and put on your notification icon so that you don't forget whenever I upload a new video, so that I can come and check it out. It's so important. Thank you so much, guys. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.